All right, now that we've finished up with deadlifts, we're going to go right into hamstrings. So let's move on over to the hamstring machine. Now, a few pointers before you get on the machine. When you lie down on the machine, I want you to make sure that your hips stay pressed into the bench. Your knees are going to be slightly off the bench. I don't want your knees on the bench. Keep your thighs on the bench, but let your knees slide down to the lower part of the bench, okay? The ankle pad is going to fit down at your ankles. So when you lift up the pad, it's not rolling up your calves, okay? All right, so let's place the weight at about 30 pounds starting out. Now, if you're not really strong on hamstrings, you can take it down a little bit, but we're going to start off with 30 pounds just to begin with. And we're going to keep our reps at 15, okay? We're going to do four sets of 15. We're going to keep the pace at a slower pace. It's going to be a squeeze up, work the negative, slowing it down. So it's going to be up, squeeze, and down. Up, squeeze, and release. Okay, we're gonna go at about that pace. So, you got your weight set. Let's lie down in the machine. I want your hands to grab on to the bars that are below you. Remember, keep those hips pressed in to the bench. Don't raise your hips under any circumstances. If you're lifting your hips off the bench, you need to lower your weight because the weight is too heavy. All right. Get in position, make sure that ankle pad is at your ankles, grab onto the bars that are below, hips pressed in, let's begin. Squeeze it up, one, and down. Up two, squeeze, and down. Up three, and down. Up four, and down. Keep those hips pressed in, up five, and down. Six, and down. Squeeze up seven, work the negative down. Up eight, and down. Squeeze up nine, and down. Here's 10, and down. 11, keep breathing, and down. 12, and down. You're almost there. 13, and down. 14, and down, one more. 15, and release it. Good job. You should really feel those hamstrings working. Now, if that felt good to you and challenging, let's take the pin. You don't even have to get out of the machine. Just reach down, move that pin down another 10 pounds or 5 pounds, whichever the machine that you're on, if it goes in 5-pound increments or 10-pound increments. So just move that pin down one more plate. Remember, as you're lifting the weight, don't jerk it up because all you're doing is causing a jerk motion in the muscle, which could lead to injury. So I want you to take your time, really feel those hamstrings working. It's gonna be challenging, but I know you can do it. All right, we got another set of 15, set number two. All right, you're in position. All right, keep those hips pressed in. Don't let them lift up under any circumstances. You ready to rock and roll? All right, I'm ready. Here we go. Up one, and down. Up two, and down. Squeeze three, and down. Make it work. Up four, and down. Come on. Five, and down. Up six, and down. Come on, seven, and down, squeeze up, eight, and down, work with me, nine, and down, 10, and down, almost there, 11, and down, up 12, work that negative, and down, 13, and down, 14, and down, squeeze up, 15, and release it. Good job. Good job. All right. Come on out of the machine. Let's take a break and stretch. Extend that right foot out, toes up, abs in, chest forward, and just lean forward, stretching out those hamstrings. Remember, you want to give me about a 10 to 15 second stretch. Hold it. Keep those hands above the knees, not on the knees. and switch it to the other side. That's very important. You could hyperextend the knee, and trust me, not a good thing. All right, stretch the other side. All right, now if at this point you need some water, pause me, take a break, get a quick drink, and come on back. We've got two more sets to go. All right, we're back. We're ready to rock and roll. All right, now, if you feel like you can add a little more weight onto the hamstrings, let's take that pin down another 10 pounds. Another 5 or 10, whichever, but make sure it's challenging and that you can complete every repetition. It's going to be a little challenging, but make sure you can complete every one without lifting the hips off the bench. All right, are we ready? I'm ready. I know you are. Good hamstrings. All right, let's begin. Up one. Squeeze two and down. Come on. Three and down. We're in the home stretch. Four and down. Come on. Come on. Five and down. Work them. Six and down. Seven and down. I feel it. Eight and down. Nine and down. Here we go. 10. And down. Last five. Five. Counting down. And four. And down. Three. And down. Two. And down. Last one. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. And release it down. Good job. Good job. Now, I know you probably want to stretch, you want to break, but you know what? We don't really need it. Let's keep going. Now, you can keep this weight at the same weight, but if you really want to see an improvement in those hamstrings, let's move that pin down a notch, all right? We're going to go right into it, and I promise you, you'll get a good stretch afterwards. All right, grab on to the handles down below. Don't squeeze too tight. Keep those hips pressed in. You ready? Here we go. Let's begin. Up one. And down, up two, and down, squeeze it, three, and down. This is your last set, squeeze, and down. Here we go, five, and down, six, keep breathing, seven, and down. Come on, squeeze up, eight, and down, make it work, nine, and down, 10. And down. Come on, come on. 11. And down. You're almost there. 12. And down. 13. And down. Come on, come on. 14. And down. Pull it. 15. And down. Good job. Good job. All right. Come on out of the machine. Come on out of the machine. And let's stretch it out. Good job. Good job. That completes leg curls. We're going to move on to the leg press machine. So stretch it out, get a drink if you need to, and come on back.